We often call this a lift and drop drill. And what will happen is when Bryce is ready to rotate onto his next side, you'll see fake recovery happen, and as he rotates through, the arm will just drop down again by his side. Again, this drill is just to teach a backstroker how the recovery fits into the rotation. Okay, Bryce starts out in the same position as this, the rotation drill. You see before he rotates, he starts the recovery, and as his hand drops back down, the hip drops.